Well, Andre Russel has been ruled out of 2019 ICC World Cup due to his persistent knee problems. Sunil Ambrish has been named as the replacement in the 15-man squad. Russel, who struggled with the injury throughout the tournament, managed to play only 4 games. After the stellar bowling performance in West Indies' opening encounter against Pakistan, the all-rounder failed to make an impact with either bat or ball. He scored 36 runs in 3 innings and bagged 5 wickets in 4 games. Ambrish, who made his ODI debut in September 2017 against England, has played only 6 ODIs. However, last month he cracked his career best score of 148 runs in the Ireland Test series. So, big news is that Andre Russel has been ruled out of the Cricket World Cup 2019. So